Mima Ito with the ripping two serves. And even on the four, to make, not to return for sure. Huge flat hit. Heavy can serve for Sato. Bunch of kick fire with the blocks. I'll block it for an angle. For this 3-point game. And now Hirano and Ito are coming back. Excellent shot. Heavy spinning, 0-1. Outstanding point, Sato hooking the ball to finish it out wide to the forehand. What an epic cut in this rally. Huge hit, Hayata barely bringing it back, and look at this ball. What does it take to finish the rally here? Men's doubles in 2014. Counterattack this time. Put in an uncomfortable position on the third ball. Much cleaner chop than everyone on the court except for the 14-year-old part. Short side of the table to the backhand. It's going to be effective. To her teammate. Shot you feel pretty confident that you should make. Huge backhanders to be watching. Huge forehand. Heavy underspin and a serve. Hirano with the serve. Well. There it is, Sato. Come in and hit it really wide either way. I got this one. Low when you're under the table. Thrilling attacks from high. There it is, the closer off the bounce. Huge inside out. Coming into the fifth and deciding game. Right on the very edge of the last two games decisively, now trailing. Okay. Can't stall too long. Games each. And five back and forth. Side spin left. Hirano. Big shot goes long, the counter forehand, and all the way back from 0-2 down, the smiles come out, and it is sunshine for Miu Hirano and Mima Ito, the new women's doubles champions here at the Korea Open Super Series for 2015. And what a comeback it was, an exciting match. They were down 2-5 at the table switch in Game 5 and managed to come all the way back from 9-9.